Hey Vikram, what's up man?
Well, trying to keep up with the pace of life, but falling way behind.
I wanted to be a freelancing photographer, but things haven't turned out well in all these years.
Well, moreover, I have to pay my bills and I'm running out of cash. Life is tough. I'm totally fine with the novice level jobs.
Okay. Alright then. So, you're gonna let me know after a week?
Cool. I'm just thinking what I'm supposed to do for the next 1 week.
Have fun. What do you think I've been doing all this while?
This world to stop hating. Can't find a good reason. Can't find hope to believe in.
But it's like I was too weak to be someone else. You could think that I'm a creep when I'm singing all alone. But it's like I couldn't see straight on my own.
What?
Vikram, you told me to wait for a week. And you promised that you'll get my CV through. Dude, you're already in the recruiting department. You already knew that I had 5 years of gap ever since I majored. It's pretty obvious I don't have any corporate experience, which is why I requested for a novice level jobs.
This is preposterous, man.
How could you even expect a person to show any number of experience until unless he or she is given a chance to work in the first place?
What the f-
Are you even listening to yourself?
You know what, Vikram? Thank you. Thank you for your help, I really appreciate it. No, really. Thank you, yeah, bye.
Thank you.
Hey, Sank, it's time for you to sleep.
Thank you. Anna, I'm so sorry I called you at an odd time.
Hey, Sank. It's alright. So what's up?
See, after the link which you shared with me, I found something incredibly peculiar.
What do you mean?
There's this display of an uncanny symbol in the article. That's an exact symbol drawn on this ticket on which I found from my wardrobe. Look at it. There were other sticky notes which I clung it on one side of my wardrobe store, and it was doodled with a marker. I'm positive that I didn't do it.
Oh god.
It's crazy.
Are you serious?
I just don't know what's going on. I hope there's no paranormal shit taking place over here.
Even my internet's acting crazy. What the hell happened?
Lights went off.
Is the power out?
Yeah, my inverter is busted, so let me just fetch a candle, I'll be right back.
I'll wait for you. Sank? You there? Sank?